Hello, my friends. The day after plus three, currently at the Rudnik mountain. Just past the stone mine, but the scenery here is practically Switzerland. So my life is Switzerland when I drive this road. Direction Topola. Topola actually was the place of the first Serbian rebel, or the second. Well, Oplanac and Topola definitely are the two. Style villages. There are not many places in Serbia of this kind. At least not around Belgrade. In southwestern Serbia, yes. This is now practically western Serbia. There were practically no cars at all, whatsoever. I mean, probably most of them are still are using the highway now. But yeah, I was surprised. So we are now descending for some time already. But it's really nice, it's really nice. This is something that you essentially miss when you drive the highway. Scenery like this. Although in general this highway Miloš Veliki has nice sceneries through western Serbia. You see something like this, but from more distance, and you're driving more quickly, so you cannot really enjoy up to the level you can do it when you drive these local roads. The local roads. Quite a nice road, it seems. Was reconstructed recently. The last time I was driving this road was actually I was driven it was some years ago. Not that good, if I remember correctly. But also the Bankina looks quite new. Bro, probably even better feeling would be driving cabrio or a motorbike, but this is also not bad. Yeah, definitely.